offended.
Yes.
Then the hay will turn into hate.
Ah, so what do you say? You say like Rabbi Yiri.
So, but once you go back to the former life, you are being pushed to fall.
I agree. So what's your answer?
I don't know. Right?
You have to know, because you're a rabbi. People comes to you to have answers. And never be afraid, there's no mistakes in Torah. Everything can be brought to one point. We are on the battlefield. The enemy is standing on our right. We have to make a decision. We have to run. Or from that side, or from that side. We have to choose. You are the commandant. What do you choose?
To run away.
Yes. But we are missing
some ammunition. No. I'm sure that the down is when somebody falls.
Yes.
But to do shuva, you will go. The one gate is open for you up there.
So. We have our time.
Can you repeat the question, please?
Ben Yishai said,
yes,
that in that letter called Hey,
yes,
we have two doors.
Yes.
One on the bottom, one on the top.
Yes.
Rabiri said, for sure, the top gate is the place of Teshuva.
Yes.
Because if I'm not looking at Teshuva, in that door is closed and the hay become chet.
Yes.
Meaning sinning. You start when Sugya said that you saw the place talking about this entrance and when people fall, they fall in.
Yes.
So my question, because you brought one sugya, say, okay, what is the teshuva? It's probably what's happened after me doing some mistakes.
Yes.
So does it mean in your argue that the teshuva's place will be here?
The teshuva should be when you have fallen out.
So here?
You're down.
Okay. Rabbi Iri and Rabbi and Yupsak is not good. if I do that.
Because
what is that?
It becomes man.
No, ma'am, it's I need to close it.
Sorry?
Ma'am, I need to close it.
Second letter?
No. You are right from the beginning.
Because it says the gate of repentance does not close.
Okay. So if this one is closed, it's been done to try not here.
I like his answer, though, because I feel like you have to come through the gates of Gehenna through which you fell. Yes. In order to do tshuva, because in the end, the Baal tshuva is going to be on the top, where the tzaddikim are in the middle. So in order to get to the top, obviously, yes, he has to go through that upper gate. But the first gate he has to go through, he's not going to get to the top outside the hay. He has to go up through the hay. So that's the suffering that the Baal Tshuva, the Ger, has to go through in order to do Tshuva.
He helped you. What does that be? So actually, for sure, the Baal Teshuva is here, like Kabir said, it's right. But there is a way back to the Kedusha, which is called Teshuva. But you are not Baal Teshuva. Baal Teshuva, it means that you are master. You basically built many things around you to improve your Judaism, your Torah. For sure you have to go up from the Gehinnom. But the real Teshuva, what you call Baal Teshuva, it's here. You see, with one letter, what we can talk hours. So look, say what you said, Ben Ishchai. Look at the Torah, the text. Edi, מסוד האי האחרונה, יש בו שבעה עיניים בשפיע הבא. גם ידוע, כי פתר התשובה הוא באות A. Said, the entrance of תשובה is connected to this last A, which received the influence of seven eyes. Puis la porte de la teshuva, il est dans ce dernier A qui reçoit l'influence des sept yeux, Père Dieu, enfin Dieu. Après, il dit, là, qui est soutenu la Gemara, Meluchot Kaftet, Ve'etel Arshaim, but the Reshaim, the people who are putting themselves far, far away from the Torah, les gens qui se mettent dans la Torah, Reshaim Gumorim, Satoum Apeta Shel Hei, so that entrance is closed, cette porte elle est fermée, Ve'i Eslam Chet, and he said, for them, the Hei become Chet. That's why all you are in the post Tshuva process, all you are sinning. There is no place in between. Il n'y a pas de place entre les deux. All you are in the He, all you are in the Chet. So you say, so what's happened based on that? V'lachen, Islam I, Chametz, Sheyu Kinya, etc. That's why when you are not in the Tshuva process, when you are not in the repentance process, quand tu n'es pas dans une repentance, this chet, he said, is the chet of chametz. What's the connection? Why you bring to me Pesach in the middle of Hanukkah?
Because if you do Pesach correctly, you don't sin on year, but you are always in the. Je pense que c'est ce matin. En fait, c'est grâce à Pesach qu'on est en bonne forme toute l'année. Par exemple, on a fait
du. So you mean that? Pesach gives strength to Hanukkah.
And gives strength to Tshuva all year because we fight our enemy spiritually and also physically and also against.
According to which calendar?
The calendar of the Kippur.
Which is the calendar of the Kippur?
That we start the new year in Pesach.
Okay, so what do you do with the time of the month? Because you have a Seder of the month.
Yes.
The first month can also be Tishri. In that case, Hanukkah is influencing Pesach.
So that's maybe it's a back to back. Pesach influencing Hanukkah and Hanukkah influencing Pesach.
For sure, because it's telling you here that Hanukkah is giving something to Pesach. We don't know what yet. Dit, c'est-à-dire quoi ici en fait? Hanukkah influence Pesach parce qu'il nous emmène dans Chametz. So what happens if I write with the He? Ça se passe quoi quand j'écris avec le He? C'est plus un Chet. What is Amat? Matzah? Why you fight? Hey.
C'est facile.
It's not facile. Matzah. You see? Yes. But what is the test of your matzah? When you build the test of your matzah? I give the secret. Hanukkah. And exactly Zot Hanukkah. Zot Hanukkah.
The last.
What's the jour? We're gonna see. On va voir. C'est-à-dire quoi? Le goût de ta matzah. Rabbi Shoy is as well, one chidush is sure that there's a way up from now to the next levels, and you get something today. The taste of your matzah is done on Hanukkah. Megutta matzah if it's Hanukkah. So if on Pesach, Sida Pesach, you have problem to find matzah smurot, you try to make your matzah, everything goes wrong, and you finish to take the Chabad matzah. Ah, thank you. You saved me. It means that your Hanukkah was zero.
It's interesting, because working here today, I was thinking to myself, like, thanks to Pesach, I'm here today. I felt like everything was locked on Pesach.
The truth is, you locked everything at Hanukkah.
For the next Pesach?
Yeah. Because when you start like this, you're in the process of Zah influencing Malchut, because the month of winter, they are the masculine month. So you give. Parce que les mois d'hiver, c'est des mois masculines. Donc tu donnes. You build Nukva. This is the Kohen. He's here for the Tikkun of Malchut.
On avait appris que Shabbat, c'était le centre de la semaine. Et que justement, on distribue les trois jours d'après. Et on prépare pour le Shabbat qui doit venir. Et on avait dit aussi que Hanouka doit être 12 et non pas 12 jours et non pas 8. Du coup, si on applique cette logique au Shabbat dans cette semaine, mais dans le mois, dans l'année, pardon, où on a justement du coup 12 mois. Du coup, Hanouka et Pessah, c'est comme où est-ce qu'on peut les situer par rapport à Shabbat?
He's asking if the Shabbat is in the middle and you have 3 days before, 3 days after, and because the Shabbat is like the light to give light to the week, so which one of the two fests, meaning between Hanukkah and Pesach, will be playing the role of Shabbat? Let us see. So he said like this, we are in. ולכן, אסלאם הוא חמץ, שהוא כינוי ליצר הרע, אך אצל בעלי תשובה, but for the בעלי תשובה, meaning this one, who used the top entrance, בעלי תשובה, so he utilized cette porte d'entrée en haut de la lettre, he said, שהוא כינוי, הוא מצא, for them it's the מצא, יש לה מצא, שיהיה לו כינוי דו יצר הטוב, meaning they are connected to the יצר הטוב, to the good, Yetzer. So why is he talking about the two Yetzer? We are in Hanukkah. You bring to me matzah, chametz. You amène la matzah, le chametz, or Hanukkah. And you talk about the Yetzer Hara, Yetzer Hatov, the two Yetzer. And the first sugya of the Yetzer Hara, Yetzer Hatov, is Rashi, the Torah. Vayetzer Hashem. With two yud. So what is that thing? C'est quoi ce truc?
It's like to say we have to bring something during Hanukkah. This is the Yetzer HaTov because it's the 12 priests of tribe.
Yeah.
And every day we read what they bring. All the Bakar, the Tzon, the so Yetzer HaTov is the one. Light the candle and give and go sit up. And Zahra is the one who says, I'm just going around and I, you know, he's trapping the heads because he don't want to, like Bang say, don't want to give, he just go and oh, I said, well, I look like someone else.
So, what the connection between him and the family?
I would say, like this is Zahra is the one who don't want to light, he don't want to give. Want
so,
to
do you have some Nesim or Rishus to bring the korban?
No, because there is no Zahra.
You sure? Because we suppose so from Yitzhara, on a bien Yitzhara. Aaron said, okay, I want to give Korban also. Right? He saw all the priests coming, they give Korban. And he was Aaron, full of Midot Tovot. But he was sad a little bit. Hashem would tell him, okay,
I will give you the menorah, to light the menorah. So you see, even if it's Aaron, you cannot say Chalashon the Tzitzera, but you can't say Chalashon. But you know that sadness, that feeling, even if it's for the good, meaning you want Hashem to give you one task, but it's, let's say, the good aspect of the Tzitzera. Your Tzitzera is telling you, well, why not me? So we do see the Tzitzera acting in Hanukkah. So what's happened? Also, what the correlation with the eyes? It's quite entre les yeux avec tout ça.
Seems to be that he's telling the story of the word of Hanukkah itself. Hanukkah begins with a head, and as we move through the word, we get to the hey. In the middle is 76, which is Vav Ayin. So we're dealing with six of the eyes. I don't know why one is left out yet, but this whole story is in the word Hanukkah.
You're right. You get. It's spoiling a little bit. There's something behind. So il a spoilé un peu bien. Il y a quelque chose derrière. Moi, je ne sais pas pour réussir tout. I want you to connect all this: the seven eyes, the stone, the teshuva, chametz, matzah, and next time I'll be show the eyes. Continue. Ben Yishrei. What did you say? Matzah. Ki efresh ben chametz le matzah. Uze ken he ve ken chet. So what the difference between chametz and matzah? So what the difference between chametz and matzah? It's just two letters. Here we have he and here we have chet. Là on a he et là tu as chet. Vezehu shamar hine haheven. Yeah, Malchut. So now let's go back in the Pasuk. That's why it's written, here is the stone. Voici la pierre. And that stone, it's called, it's Malchut. It's the last air of the name of Hashem. C'est le dernier né du nom d'Hashem. And it created heaven, called the stone. On appelle la pierre. Hashem natati lifnei Yehoshua. That I gave in front of Yehoshua. Que j'ai mis devant Yehoshua. Les takna bebet amigdash bebet kolchikolashim. C'est the task I give to Yeshua is to fix that stone inside of the temple and especially inside of the holy of holies. Il fait je lui ai donné le j'ai mis cette pierre là devant Yeshua Kohen Gadol pour qu'il fixe cette malchut là dans le temple et plus précisément dans le kodesh kolashim dans le saint des saints.
Oh,
so even Ashtiya. Let's see. Oh, Al even achat shiva enayim. C'est on one stone, seven eyes. Sur une pierre, sept yeux. So what does it mean? Is there many stones? You say al even achat. If you specify to me that there is one eyes, one stone, you mean maybe that there's other stones. Al even echad. Let's see. Sur une pierre, sept yeux. Combien de pierres il y a là-bas? Si tu dis qu'il y a une, c'est peut-être toujours toi qu'il y a deux. Et c'est l'HPI à bas. L'HPI à bas à l'idée à Tikkun Shelo. Il sait all the purpose for Yehoshua Kohen Gadol. Tout le but pour Yehoshua Kohen Gadol is to basically send good influence, d'influencer, d'affaire tout HPA. D'influencer cette pierre-là by his own tikkun, en influençant cette pierre-là par son propre tikkun. What does it mean? Let's see. Ça veut dire quoi? Regardons. Mais la reine, il n'est ni, mais pateach pitra, I'm opening for him one gate. J'ouvre pour lui une porte. Chelek. So don't say the word pitra. Separate the word in two. Don't say pitra, say patar e. Petar e. Don't say pitra, say the opening of the he. Dis pas l'ouverture, dis l'ouverture du he. Sheavir achamet ve'ase matzah. Basically, I want him to go from chamet to matzah. He's telling us that Yehoshua Kohen Gadol made sins. Yehoshua Kohen Gadol a fait des fautes. That's why you see in the text, his clothes are dirty. Vous verrez dans le texte, ses habits sont sales. And Hashem wants him to do Teshuva. Hashem veut que lui fasse la Teshuva. To pass from Chametz to Matzah. De passer de Chametz à Matzah. And that Teshuva seems to be that this is the way to start to have influence on that stone. La Teshuva, ça veut dire quoi? Ça, il semblerait que c'est le début pour avoir influence sur cette pierre-là. Qui min chet yiye ot he. So from chet we will go to he. As Rabbi Yehoshua, from cha we'll go to the ka. Hannuca. On passerait du chet au he. J'ai basé à peta yikansu baale teshuva. He said this entrance is the entrance of baale teshuva. Cette porte, c'est la porte de baale teshuva. And I will remove all the sins of the land on in one day. Je vais enlever toute la faute de la terre en un jour. Ou Yom Kippur. Pesach Yom Kippur. We are Hanukkah. You bring Pesach. You bring Yom Kippur. Teshuvah. What is that? Il dit, ce jour-là où il enlève toutes les fautes, c'est Yom Kippur. C'est où Yom Echad Bishana, which is one day in the year. C'est un jour dans l'année. Yom Adir Beyeme Hashana, the day of the days. Le jour des jours. So, is full of splendors, full of light. C'est ce jour-là qui est plein de splendors, plein de lumière. Meaning, the success of your fasting and your prayers on Yom Kippur depend on Hanukkah. Ah, Yom Kippur, you start. Ah, my head. Ah, ah, I want to drink. Ah, you are praying. You're playing. You buy your place. You know, you have your name on your seat. Again, you see this guy. Ah, I'm sitting here. Please, God. I need the Mazgan. My son, go there. You are here. Rabbi. Maybe one aliyah for me. Or people forget. No aliyah for you. It's not a Shana Rabba. Everybody goes an aliyah. No aliyah for you. Kippur, hard Kippur. Kippur dur. Pas d'aliyah, pas de chaise, rien. Yes. You want to pray at next? You wake up straight. Hey! Kippur. Tu veux tout vous le connaître, tu te réveilles, il est 8 heures. Ah, you rush, ah, Neila, maybe something will happen. The rabbi with the shofar. No sonny the shofar. Finish. Le rabbi il rate sa sonny du shofar. Finish. Why? Hanukkah. Pourquoi ça, Hanukkah? C'est mal passé, look. Chez où Yom Echa Beshana, qui Yom Adir Beshana? Because ye added a tikkun she osay kohen gadol ba'avurat hamikdash. Like Moshe Omrim, al yedei chatiye slichot ve slichoten midafka. They said, what's the role of the kohen? Is to fix all that. So Ben Ishray, sorry, I'm not kohen gadol. Ben Ishray, merci, je suis pas kohen gadol. Why you bring this to me? Let's give a first level of explanation. Not even a too many words because he's telling to you basically that the Hanukkah is with Purim the festival which will be kept even after Mashiach. The Hanukkah Purim, c'est les deux fêtes qui vont être gardées après Mashiach, meaning that their influence are deep. Very, very deep over what you can imagine. Just ce que vous pouvez imaginer. You fix everything in Zot Hanukkah. Vous fixez tout dans Zot Hanukkah. What's the Rashi Shakadosh? We're going to take Etzraim. Rashi Shakadosh fait that, Etzraim. Etzraim, Nar Shalom, Dafmen. Etzraim,
Nachshon Defmin. We'll see two things. I want to show. Oui, oui.
Est-ce qu'on peut dire que dans le lettre de la partie pour les sont des si on met en fait, si on dit que chaque point de la lettre, ça c'est un œil, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, les deux ouvertures, c'est deux. C'est pas.
Good to say, you can see that in the letter He, Purim and Hanukkah, we are the two Peta. Which one is Purim, which one is Hanukkah?
Hanukkah.
You have to make that Hiddush, but I agree with you. There's something behind Hanukkah and Purim in the letter He. As you give out the two moments where we really focus on Nukva and even Zay for acting at all. Yes. Let me just find a place. Wait. Send the picture, but I will show to you on the screen where I'm reading exactly. And those who want to study more, you can tell me. Alechem Ashalom. So send the picture. On va les photos. So what is the secret that Ben Ishchai is giving to us here? It's like this, c'est comme ça. Said, on the days of Hanukkah, especially the Shabbat Hanukkah and the Zot Hanukkah, because they are of the same level. But let's keep the Zot Hanukkah. And the Shabbat Hanukkah and Zot Hanukkah, when you have the 8th candle of Hanukkah being lighted, Chuan is 7 million of Hanukkah lumen. What's happened basically? You are building the highest level of Teshuva. You construis le plus haut niveau de la Teshuva. Why? It's deep. It's not the book that you study at the beginning, the book, the picture, seminar, even not after. Many people always to study at Kalim. Chavi Shalom, but it's happening. So he said, I sent the picture, so I forget to send. Said, when you are in Hanukkah, basically, for people who did the Kavanot, you have to know that every single word of the bracha, they are basically here to remind you that all Hanukkah is connected to the Yud Gimel Midot of Hanukkah. Je te rappelle que chaque mot de la bracha est là pour te rappeler les 13 Midot de Hanukkah. Baruch it's Beru, Ata Rachum, and so on, so on, and so on. So what do we get from Hanukkah? See the first page, let's say you are in Daf Mem. You see
on the left side. You see the Vav here, and three lines before the, four, let's say four lines before the hand. You say, Ine, Besod Nekudat Sion, Kafufa, Abakiva. You say, we talk about Nekudat Sion, Abufa. Besod Nekudat Sion, here, Chiu Kafufa, Acharka Ola Ashalevet, and after you have the flame going up, after la flamme elle monte, Besod Binyamin, it's Binyamin. It is Binyamin, the place of the temple. The territory of Binyamin, they are the place of the temple. The territory of Binyamin, c'est la place, c'est l'endroit de la place, c'est la place du temple. Ukshayadlik, when you will light the wick, quand tu vas allumer la mèche, Yechaven Besod Vav Bepatar. Pense que la mèche, elle devient un Vav avec un Patar. Think that the wick now is a Vav with a Patar. Shel Od, from Od, Nekudat Kaze, with that Nekuda. Bechaven Besod Binyamin Sheuba Besod Netzarot. Think that Binyamin comes from Netzarot. Okay. Adam Kadma'a Shei Ole Sod Hanukkah. Hanukkah is connected to Adam Kadma'a, comme on l'a vu. Hanukkah c'est relié à Adam Kadma'a, meaning you're going very high. What does it mean? Once I've done my Teshuva, my purpose to go up. Mon but c'est d'aller plus haut and to achieve the place of the one eye. Après la place de l'un œil. You want to understand what is one eye? If you are in the army and you want to train yourself to be a good guy who knows how to shoot, when you look like this or like this, it's not the same thing. When I do like this, I have a view. But if I change my view, I have to move. You have to use one eye. That's why even on the gun, you don't have two. You have one. Donc même pour une arme, tu n'as pas deux vues, tu as une vue. Et quand tu utilises tes yeux, tu utilises un et tu fermes l'autre. Meaning the two eyes give you two points of view. Machloktot, fighting. That's why at all this level, we do have machloktot. In the Vav, in the He, in the Yud. Meaning your Teshuva, you will fight. You will fight at every level when you are Baal Teshuva. Even in your Chokhmah, even in the Chokhmah, tu vas te battre. Parce qu'il y a toujours différents points de vue. But with Hanukkah, you give yourself a power to be able to bring everything at one place. Where do you have the power to make all the Machloktot peaceful? In Hanukkah. Où tu as la force de faire que toutes les Machloktot deviennent possible et tu fais Shalom à Hanukkah. So if you have done your Hanukkah in the wrong way, your Pesach done, your Kippur done, and your, what did we say also? Teshuvah done. Why? Because Al Pisod, Hanukkah has the level of Lotzer Venake. I remove all the sins. The day, the eighth day of Hanukkah, the 8th jour Hanukkah, à un niveau de Lotzer Venake. J'efface tes fautes. J'efface aux fautes. And the Mekubalim said, the Mekubalim disent, that Hanukkah, the day of Hanukkah, the 8th day of Hanukkah, at the same level as Hoshana. Next page. Regardons les trois pages. See what he's saying. On the bottom, you see five lines before the hand. Vanishing, the prince, Elenishim, the prince. והנשיאים כיוונו למתק כד צירופי עדנות. So the נשיאים, intention was to fix the 24 combination of the name Aleph, Dalet, Nun, Yud. L'intention de Nessim, c'est de préparer les 24 combinaisons du nom Adonai, Aleph, Dalet, Nun, Yud. With what? with the 24 combination of the name Avaya. Avec les 24 combinaisons du nom Avaya. Ketzad, chez Bet Im Yud, Yesh, Vayetzaer. Ah. You see? It's the purpose in Hanukkah is to build the Vayetzaer. The two Yud, the two Yetzer. You do it when you do, when you said, She Asanisim, no, when you said, Niadlik, Ne Hanukkah, in the Hanukkah, you have the Kavanah of Yud Tzadik, Yud Yud, the two Yetzer. You bring them to be submitted in the same purpose. Which one? The one eye. The two sides, your two yetzerim, tovenra, yetzerara, tovenra, les amène à être connecté à une seule même dimension, un seul œil. Donc, yetzer, chez yetzer, chez où, que les gets te yetzerot, connecte tout yetzer, au lieu de yetzer, zahir. Besod tipa ou besod tipa a ou bavour ze anikud shel ima betseri. So it's deep. Let's jump. And see the last thing. Regardez la dernière chose. Ah, let's keep it. Donc de là, qu'est-ce qu'il dit? Il te dit en fait le Ben Ishraï que Hanukkah. Zot Hanukkah, c'est un tikkun immense. It's telling you that Zot Hanukkah is a very, very big tikkun, according to what happened to the Oshua Kohenitagor. That your Teshuva is basically what your Teshuva rooted in Hanukkah is basically what will bring you to understand. What's happened? What will happen to you? But let's see. Last picture. Said, "Vivoti taven arusha teshuvat chen chenna." What is the pasuk zayin? Rabbi Elnatanan of the chapter 4 of Zekharia. Yeah.
Pasuk.
Zayin.
Okay. Who are you, O great mountain? Before Zerubbabel, you will become a plain. He will bring out the cornerstone with a chest of grace for it.
So in French, it's like this. On dit c'est comme ça. C'est qu'es-tu, grande montagne devant Zerubbabel, une simple plaine, qu'il amène la pierre du fait au milieu des acclamations, qu'elle est belle. So I try to explain what does it mean that bring the stone. Ah, Abishon said it was the Even Ashtia. So bring the middle stone, amène la pierre du milieu. And here we see the sword of what said Abi Yoshia when we finished. Ah, est-ce qu'il se passe? Il dira li, l'irmoz de Satishmaya, qui a doua ma shikata va Arizal. Ah, est-ce qu'il a Arizal? Moshe Akadmot, Akdamot. Qui aïn gematria kal. Because Ayin, the eye, is Gematria 130. Que les yeux, c'est Gematria 130. And you will see before what's happened before 2 days, 3 days, have 129 countries, so we have the Kolel, 130 countries, who said that the Jewish people is not connected at all to the temple. They voted at the UN.
129 cantrips, meaning 130 with the kolel. When this happened, Hannuca. What is the story we're talking? The kolel. It's like we can be four of us, but the unity is five. And they are not, the topic was, is there an historical or archaeological connection between the Jewish people and the Temple of Mount? They say no. Who say no? 129. You say they knew exactly what they are doing.
Well, this is connected with the two most despised people. Groups of people, blacks and the Jewish people as a whole. And we see this, I've seen that in both cases when people were trying to do, either try to deny the accomplishments or the historical connection both these people have to certain places. For example, for us Jews, they deny that we have a place in this land, they deny that we have to be bound, they deny that we have Melach existed, they just didn't deny that. And for Black people, the example that comes to me most in mind is that we have scholars who will tell you that Mitzchayim, the original people of Mitzchayim, were not Black, the Phoenicians, everywhere else except actually from the place called Africa. I was wondering if there's like a connection there, because in both instances, both these groups of people have been killed, abused, in slaves. And both these groups of people also could basically built the world that now we have. Black people most prominently through the slave trade, but in other ways too. And Jews through a ton of things, religion, science.
Yes, it's not the same case, because the non-Jew, they have no obligation about 613 laws. But the Jewish side, it's a miss, a lack of Teshuva. Let's bring that situation. This is what the Ben Ishchai said, that Kohen Gadol had to do Teshuvah to basically fix that stone, and that stone, which is basically the beginning of our history, will not be denied. This is the way people do Hanukkah. They don't understand that the happiness we are asking to you to have in that 8 days, it's not according to your desire, it's according to your knowledge. Because when it comes about Simchat Torah, which is connected to Hoshana Rabbah, that Simcha has to be standing and be reality. So what is your mindset during Hanukkah? Do you take it like a punishment? Or do you live it like Hoshana Rabbah bringing you to Simchat Torah? So is there people who are not happy to be Simchat Torah? Yes. Many people are not in the mood to dance. Shalom, sometimes even when it's happened to you that you lose someone from the family. So we're talking about one happiness. And the happiness of Hanukkah is basically what is the beginning or the roots of that Teshuva, which brings you to be recognized and not contest in what is yours. Is it good for your answer? And for the Black people, it's just to understand that they have to be repentant. Because all this story are not for
granted, I seemed never do something bad for pleasure. Why are we suffering so? The answer is deep. Why people are to contest our story? Answer can be multiplied. But just bring them to do teshuva. Because repentance exists also. It's a non-Jewish place. So the same story, but not with the same tools to fix it.
Said ki ayin gematria kal, parce que ayin gematria 130. O mispar ab min kal kaniska u bitrinat afafim asugrim et ayin. So he said, you have the ki ayin ab u gematria kal. O mispar ab min kal. So why you bring ab? Le nombre 72, number 72, from Kal, it says, this is here, the eyelid, you can see, which are basically closing every single second with your eyes. If le ab dans le Kal, c'est les cils qui ferment les yeux. Why bring that? Au mispar, Nach and the mispar nach nun chet min kal from kal and iska u bitrinat bat ayin, it's the pupil.
So should we go about the abib?
Ah, so he said 130. It's
bring this together.
It's 72 plus 58. Why you choose that situation? He knows. He said, don't think that the I meaning 130. It's only that. No, 130 is 72 plus 58. And said the 72 it's up. Can be like Rabbi Shimon, the cloud that Hashem has in front of his eyes. It can be the name Ab also. Let's keep it open. So you have Ab plus Nach. Nach, then Nunchet from Hannuca. Ab, it's Ab. We'll see. Say both of them. You say this Ab, so Abla, this is the eyelid. How do you write lid?
L-I-D.
You like this?
Yeah.
Eyelid. And this is the pupil. It's a pupille. So, look at this. The pupille and the cil. And he said, Haniska u bifrinat batayin. Shemimena imasher a ra'ot. So he said, from these two, from the place 58, we build the vision. De la place 58, on construit la vue. Yahan she'im tasir mispar ab minkal ishar ayin. And look, if you remove the number 72 from kal, you will have ayin. So you're making a game within eyes, eyelid, and nar basically, but nar is hiding the vision. What is the view, what are the eyelid, what are the pupil? And he said, "Vezeu soda pasuk, veNoah matzachen b'nei Adonai." And Noah found grace in the eyes of Hashem. And Noah described this to the Jew. She aya mushgar letova alidee she nistalku mi natiferet b'prinat afafim she'em ab v'nishar rak mispar nach Noah. She ubat ayin. He said, keep, I make it simple because it's very technical. It's Akadosh. He said, keep in mind that the Noah who find grace, we're talking about the pupil himself, the pupil, where is the place where we build the view. On parle de l'endroit où on construit la vue. And this bring to you all the good things you need. Ça t'apporte là tout ce que tu as besoin. Okay, we still don't understand the pasuk. On ne contrôle pas le pasuk. Mas as Yuvanas das Ismael remesa a Katuv em Michelet. Il y a une allusion faite dans Michelet. Titen, les rochecha, les vi'it, chen, les vi'at chen. So say, put on your head a cover of grace. Mets sur ta tête une couverture de grâce. Les vi'at chen. Qui t'aura, schuta'a, mage'en, be'mistalku'u, be'afafim, be'titgale'e, אחרי בלבד שהיא הבת העין המארת. ולכן כתיב גם כן על התורה ילעת עביים ויעלעת חן. והנה, בתפארת יש עין ימין ועין שמאל. ואם כן, שתי בחינות חן, יש שם. So he said basically, to make it simple, the Torah study with your eyes, especially on Hanukkah, because this is the Haftara of Hanukkah, will basically build the splendor, the cover, a kind of grace on you. And he said, if we connect this to Tiferet, because you are Zah, you study. So when that Tiferet, you have two eyes. So we have Chen Chen, two times Chen, deux fois Chen. Veine, Veimken, Shte Prinat Chen Yesham, Veu Shamar Veoti, et Even Teven Arosha. Ou à Yeterara, à Nikra Even. Et comme moi, je n'ai pas à Yeriskel. Mais si Roti est lève à Even, Vem Shachem, c'est look. We know that when you, it's written in the Pasuk, that I will bring out the first stone. Is that first stone? It says the Yeterara. Why? Because the stone is also the name of Yeterara. So it says two different things. The prophet Pasuk said the stone is the woman, and now this Pasuk said the stone is the Yetzirah.
Is that a contradiction?
There's no contradiction. After he said, "Le'u Magdim," so he said, "When Yecheskel say, I will remove your art made from stone and will put art with." Flesh. Je vais mettre j'enlever les cœurs de pierre. And this is that stone we're talking about. Et even mi basrachem beu magdim le lavo kodem yetzer tov. Et lachen nikra even a rocha. So the even a rocha, the first stone is the yetzer hara. The az teshuvat chen chen la. Le umaa haYisraelit ki ayu mashigrim le tovaa. גם מן התפארת, והסתלקו לפעפיים שהם אב ואישה חן חן, ובימין ושמאל דווקא. So, I will not explain everything, just make a conclusion to make it clear. He said like this, he said, basically, we saw that all Hanukkah, to Hanukkah, we have women, we have to light. Nous les hommes, on doit allumer. What is the lighting? It's not only to light the candles, it's for sure lighting the candle with a minimum of kavanot. D'abord, c'est allumé avec un minimum de kavanot. But after that, you have to put your wife or your feminine style in front of that light. Ensuite, tu dois mettre quoi? Soit ta femme ou ton côté féminin devant ces lumières. What is the purpose? By fixing her, you basically handle the yeterara. Parce qu'en la fixant, tu vas réussir à dominer les Terara. Why? It's because the purpose of this Haftara, le but de cet Haftara, is to help you with a game that I did not explain at all. Yes. Et c'est de t'aider avec un jeu que je n'ai pas expliqué, to handle your view, de dominer ta vue. We know from the Masoret, que every time the sage are talking about fixing your eyes, we are for sure very close to nakedness. À chaque fois que les sages te parlent de réparer ta vue, tes yeux, et c'est remove the eyelid, hein, et c'est vraiment pour te dire attention, nudité, the five nakedness. So meaning that the gate of Teshuva is from the woman.
that Sirabi and Latar, but also the gates to gain on. Woman also. C'est la femme aussi. This is the secret of Hannuca. Fixing this to create an open space here. Like this, we can go home. Because if you see, for sure, we'll go to the Yetzer Hara, meaning 130. So when you see that vote in the UN against our history, you know what's the problem? Eyes and the wickedness. Sure. That's why a Hanukkah, when you light outside the public space, the purpose to bring back what? The lost sparks. What are those, the lost sparks? The seed you lost with wickedness. And to give the answer to Abiyah's Kiddush, if you close here, for sure we are going to the même soufit. Si tu fermes ici, c'est sûr qu'on voit même soufit. Meaning, this will be the next to be closed. The safe said, what is that même soufit? It's when the Am Israel is trapped in the nest of the hunter. This is the galut. Exactly. That's why, for sure, you feel it. When you start to do that, you desire to continue.
You know who does this? It's from Tottenham's son. Yeah. When he scores, he goes like this.
Ah.
And a lot of them do that. And I'm a Jew watching this football being Vital Torah, and I'm like, ah, he's right. He's trapped my head inside this football game.
Baruch Adonai l'olam, amen ve'amen. Tzadikim, if you have question, et kol hakavod to Rabbanit Kolea. Abi Jerry, welcome to you and to your wife.
Thank you, Rabbi. Thank you.
Abi Nidisi. Itamar. Abi Zohar. On his way, Abi Rami. Bye-bye, Rabbi. Abi Natali.
Shalom.
Shalom. Bye-bye, Jerry.